Welcome to another episode of NCAA Football 14 North Texas Mean Green Dynasty Mode. We're going against Alabama. This is not going to be easy. This is going to be one of the toughest matchups of the year. In fact, it might be the toughest game of the year. Last week we won against Oregon. And I just want to check the score of the last game, just to kind of recap. Also, my memory is not exactly in the best shape, so we're gonna check this. We're in the Conference USA. Oh, we have the team schedule here. Never mind. So we won 20-10 against Oregon. So it wasn't exactly a narrow victory. We kind of blew them out the water a bit. So let's see if we can carry that momentum going into Tuscaloosa. Can we make it two in a row? Or will the defense and offense of the Crimson Tide be too much for the Mean Green to handle? Alright. Alright, so it's been a crazy week. I haven't made all of the streams that I've wanted to do. But that's why there is such a thing as next week. And next week, I believe it will be a lot more hectic than in past weeks. So yeah, my expectation for this game is to not get murdered. Alright. As long as we don't get murdered, as long as we can stay competitive, I'll be fine. I'm not expecting a victory here. I'm not expecting any sort of victories here. But as long as we don't get blown out by Alabama, I'm fine.
This is one of the most electrifying college football atmospheres. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 25.
All right, we're going to get the offense going this drive. All right, let's go start off with the halfback toss going to the left side.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Sheesh. Where's the protection?
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
So I see it's gonna be a game of passing. There we go. Nice job.
At about the 45.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
That's a nice pass right there. All right, let's try to see if we can go north and south on them here. All right. Good run. Good run. 8 yards. All right, let's go halfback with draw.
It's second and two. Ball on the 47.
First down.
He's tackled.
Barely.
And the halfback gets the first down.
Nothing too fancy, just a draw play here. They get the first down and they keep the chains moving.
Oh, nice catch. What the heck just happened? I think he was down.
They worked hard and they got the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking.
I'm challenging it.
They're pouncing on the loose ball.
Let's see. So I passed it to him. I passed it. Then the ball was deflected. He caught it. He was down. I think he was down. I'm going to challenge it. Let's see. Can I challenge it? I'm not sure it's giving the option to challenge it. Can you challenge this game? Only one is challenged this play. Alright, coach, challenge. I'm gonna challenge the fumble.
The coach wants to challenge this one, so we'll take another look at the possible fumble. So the question on this one is whether or not the ball carrier's knee hit the ground before the fumble popped loose.
Yep. Yep.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Yes.
So after the review, they reversed the call on the field.
And the fans don't like the call. Ah, shit. Ah, shit, I was shot him. Not my finest hour.
It's first down.
Oh.
Throws it in a hurry. And he is drilled at the 30.
You know, the quarterback that time took a big time major chance by putting that ball up in the coverage. Now, the receiver made the play, they get a first down. And if you're a quarterback, you want to be very, very selective and very careful on how many chances you're willing to take.
Nope.
And he just gets rid of it. From the 30-yard line, it's second down. He's on the run.
Nope. That's why I had him on spy. I saw that coming. Dang it.
Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Thank you. Nope.
He's taken down around the 14-yard line.
Nope.
And down he goes around the 12-yard line.
Want to keep doing this? Damn it. Where's the coverage? The tight end is beating you to it. Dang it.
Spent a lot of time reminding these guys how important it is to take care of the football.
From their own 24-yard line, second down.
Dang it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions, and especially when the defense starts to get pressure. You've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He's in trouble.
Good pass.
Get to that quickly. They'll bring him down around the 46-yard line. Six-yard line. First down. They're packed in tight on the line.
Yeah, nice blocking on the outside.
And he shoved out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
Quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation.
Yes, sir.
And he's taken down at the 18. From the 18-yard line. First down.
Sheesh.
Hands off up the middle and stuffed.
Ah, come on!
He almost has the INT.
You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, but that's exactly what they did by not making that interception.
So we're looking at another third down here. Now he's scrambling.
So close. We're just gonna take the three. Oh, the coach is telling me to go for it. Alright. You're the coach.
Third
yes, sir, touchdown.
To the 20. He's taken down at the 25-yard line.
Okay, here we go.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter.
Damn it.
Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
Oof.
Play that time.
The key to this play defensively is the timing of the hit. Watch how he got in there right when the ball arrived and broke it up. That's a good play.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Yeah, nice stop. Ah, good job.
Nearly intercepted. Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make. DeLong awaits the snap. Taken down at the 29.
Brad, let's see if this offense can maintain the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
Ah, shit.
They'll run it inside and tackle quickly. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
That was a great hit by the defender. He just drove the ball carrier right to the ground.
All right, here we go. Great play.
Dumps it complete over the middle. Tackle made at about the 49.
We're showing fighting this one.
From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set.
And another quarter.
So at the end of one quarter, we get a tie game at 7-7.
The only fallout we have was that interception.
Back to the action now here in the second.
Otherwise, we've been all right.
He rolls out to the right. And he's tackled around the 41-yard line.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
First down? Yeah, first down.
Maybe the 40-yard line.
Barely. Yes, sir.
He's tackled in the open field. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Dang.
He fights forwards about the 16. From the 16-yard line, it's second down. He scrambles. He's under some
yes, sir. Good pass.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. This is the 10th play of this drive. Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field.
Touchdown.
The extra point. North Texas yet set to kick this one away. It's a high kick. Jacobs fields it at the 13. Tackle to 37-yard line. Game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Throws in a hurry.
Get it! Dang it.
Close to being intercepted.
This is a very well coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 37. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately.
Nope.
Looks to the back and can't connect. The punting team's got to give their kicker some time. around the corner. He'll take it from the 18. He goes out of bounds at the 27-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
North Texas is up 7.
Here's the game.
All right. Good run.
At the 35.
Not the best running day for him, but hey, I'll take it. He's moving the ball forward. That's what matters.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Oh, shit. Stressing that one coming.
Brought down at the 38-yard line.
Nope, out of bounds.
Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Dang it.
There's a very impressive open field tackle.
Yep, nope. Sit down, foe.
Really good job by the big guys up front to use their size and speed and get the runner in the backfield.
Are you kidding me? Really? Sheesh, I get burned on one play.
He makes the PAT. So a 4-play, 38-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. We're deadlocked right now at 14. Alabama lines up for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. See if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I would be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to flush the quarterback some more.
Tackle at the 25. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down.
Yes, sir.
And he's hit immediately.
All right, first down.
He's taken down at the 38.
Moving the chains. Ah, shit.
Well, I love the toughness here by this quarterback. Sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. Got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Yeah. Yeah, nice pass.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 50-yard line. From midfield, first down.
Receiver, but it's a nice gain of five.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Ah, shit.
Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit for the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit, whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
Diggs is back deep to return. He gets it away, and it's a skyrocket. Fielded at the 19. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
I gotta be careful. They got the ball back at halftime.
Midfield.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's gonna get his hands on it and make a catch.
From the 50, it's first down.
Ah, shit.
They'll bring him down around the 28-yard line.
Ah, shit.
He caught it for the touchdown.
It's those plays.
Swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Fucking hell.
Had it knocked down. From their own 25-yard line, second down.
Please. Oh, shit.
Quick shot, the defender tips it away. Goes quickly, and it's almost intercepted. Diggs back deep to return. 44. Alabama's offense is just clicking on all cylinders, Kirby, right now. It's everything they planned for, and it's all working.
Everything is coming together for this offense. They seem to be getting better with each series. And, you know, this game started where this team was, you know, they wondered if they were going to be able to move the ball against this defense. And I think right now, I think they seem to, as I said earlier, they seem to be growing with their confidence with each possession.
Not sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look and try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
And they make the stop, the 33-yard line. Here, both defensive coordinators will be going back to the drawing board in the locker room at halftime. Alabama leads it 21-14. All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He just drills this one. He's to the 20.
Oof.
Tackle made at the 30. Offense will take the field, and they've been moving the ball very well on their last couple of drives. Alabama is up by a touchdown.
Ah, damn it.
And he shoved out of bounds around the 40-yard line.
Yes, sir. Ah, come on. Yeah, get it!
Picks up the loose ball.
Finally.
At about the 43-yard line. So the offense turns over the pigskin.
The ball carrier here was just careless in handling the ball. And great awareness by the defense to jump on.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Run, and he's brought down. From the 39-yard line, second down. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. Drop back a yard.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Fucking hell, what's the O-line?
Nice defense.
O-line just... Where's the O-line? Ba, 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 da, da. Where's the O-line? Ba, 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 da, da. Fuck the O-line because of them. I have to be very desperate.
Level at the 49.
Defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Oh, shit.
And he's tackled right around the 32-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 12-yard line. Alabama up 7 points. From the 15-yard line, it's second down. Makes it out to about the 7. A 9-play, 60-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Alabama's coaches just got to be happy. I'd love to coach a kid like this.
Oh, I think these coaches love to coach a guy like this, and another great performance by him individually and for this offense.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Brought down at the 33. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Careful of a pass play with this defense. He's got the corner. He gets hit out of bounds at the 45. About the 47-yard line.
second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. They come out in a goal line set. And they'll get him in the backfield. There before he stepped out of bounds.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. He's on the run. He's got to throw it in a hurry. And they bring him down for a sack on the play.
Yeah, it's been a long time, Mickey. How you doing? We were playing my park earlier.
From the 31-yard line. Second down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals.
I played with my paint beast. We actually did really well with my paint. I did really well with my paint beast.
At the 6 yard line. Here they go. First and goal, down by a couple of possessions. They line up in the jumbo set.
Come on! Oh, so close. Shit. All right. So, what have you been up to lately? Cold War? Alright, cool. Is it good? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, Spider-Man? Oh. Fucking hell!
This one's picked off.
Really impressed with this guy's closing speed on the ball. He's got the kind of jets you need to be a standout corner.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 20.
In his wide receivers. Even when he's a little bit off target, they can pull it in and make something happen.
Oof.
And they got to him before.
This guy hurt in the morning.
He's at midfield. And down he goes around the 45-yard line.
Boy, this is a huge play by the offense, and I got to go back to what the defense dialed up. They brought pressure, which means the offensive line's got to do a good job of communicating to give the quarterback enough time to be able to make the throw. And they did exactly that. They protected him, gave him the time that he needed, and he was able to take advantage of it.
He's taken down at about the 45.
Damn it.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
Good job by the offensive line.
The O-line is just killing us. The tight end's killing us. I'm going to have to call a timeout if they keep this thing going. Adjustments here. Alright, aggressive. Well, let's go conservative. I've pulled two on the all-nighters in a row. Damn, really? Sheesh. That must hurt. And they just keep on beating me. Damn it. No, I just enjoy doing things I like. Alright, I get it. Now I gotcha. Fucking hell. It had to be Alabama. We're nowhere near their level yet.
In the home of Graceland, Memphis, ready to go in Memphis. The Tigers have a lethal pass-catch combination for a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Comes back out looking to improve from their last effort.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
He's got it with room to run. Out of bounds at the 36. From their own 36-yard line, it's first down.
Oh, nice. Oh, jeez.
Around the 46-yard line.
Why is there another quarterback in here?
So it's
complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down.
Nicely done.
And they make the stop, the 37-yard line.
We're going to try to make this the least amount of ugly as possible. I know that sentence doesn't really make sense, but I think you get my point. Oh, fucking hell. So much for that. Penalty for saying and then saying a sentence the wrong way.
From the 23-yard line, first down. Just under three to go in regulation.
Oh no, wow, sheesh, no mercy on him. What the?
And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Little handoff. Nice gain as he works the right side.
Jeez. Just run the football and let the clock run. It's over.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Side doesn't get much. Good tackle. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Inside the 30. Has some daylight. Tackled at the 11-yard line.
Boy, another interception. You know, you look at this offense and they're making mistakes, but how about the effort and the tenacity from this defense? Even with the big lead, they're not giving up. I think they want to continue to blow this team out.
From the 11-yard line, first down. He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, late in the fourth quarter, this game has been over for a long time, and now we just want to get out of here like these two teams do. Under a minute left in the game. So the halfback loses about two on the run. Their own 23-yard line. Second down. They're packed in tight on the line. Tosses it out. Tackle made at the 14.
This is a horrible loss.
Their star player came through for them, and they couldn't be happy.
Well, the staff has to feel good. The entire team should feel good. And I know you and I just having a chance to sit back and watch this young man play. Just an outstanding performance and something that this entire team will be able to build on.